Well, we've hooked something on 1 pound test line on a 1 inch or a half inch trout magnet in a 1/200 ounce jig head. And it is just screaming drag off. So we're starting to get some line back now. What we put to. Might be a big old catfish came up and ate that jig. We are going to do our best to get this in. I have to take it really slow. This is 1 pound test ice line by Suffolk. Slowly, I'm getting the line on this trout magnet and bluegill trying to catch catfish bait when this hit. It's fairly shallow right here below us, so when it gets up close enough I may be able to grab it by my hand. Like a catfish. Right up here in front of me. I haven't seen it yet. Yeah, it's a catfish. Saw the bank and it just took off. full reel, I got the Fluger try on. And this big catfish is putting that little reel in this rod to the test. This is a Zebco 5-foot micro light rod. Have to go down the bank here and catch up to it. Trying to keep pressure on it. There's a cobra under the water he's trying to swim to get to. Hey brother, can you come up here with a net? I've got a monster on the line. Thank you. Okay, I've got a friend of mine that was at the other end of the lake coming up here with a net. No! Everybody, this is my buddy Brandon. He's gonna be helping me net this fish if we ever get it in. I'm just telling everybody on the camera, this is 1 pound test line. Well, I don't know how long I've been fighting it, but I've been fighting it a long time before I thought Brandon's here. Let me get Brandon over here. I hooked it way over yonder. And so for a jig, I was catching bluegill for crap or catfishing, and I hung into a big old catfish, ate that little half inch crappie jig. Do you no good if you got near it, it'd break this 1 pound test. Look, you see what I got on 1 pound test line here, brother? Oh, yeah, that'd be 8 pounds.
Yeah,
I said it was a monster, but for 1 pound test, yeah, this is an absolute monster. Came up to the bank twice where I could see him. There was color right there. I'm using my finger to help adjust the drag. There's color. He's the net in the water, and I'm going to try to bring him to the net. He ain't tired yet. Don't go for him. Let me bring it right to it. Oh, this is crazy. Why would he eat that little tiny crappy jig? I'm glad he did. Reeling down on him and keeping tension. He's hung on something. There he comes. I think that's what it is, it's a blue.
That's a blue.
Yep, this is a 1 pound test line. Oh, this is what ultralight fishing's all about. This is ultralight fishing at its finest. And we got it. We got it. Yes. Here it is in the net. And I want everybody to see that crappie jig right there in his mouth. Oh, he bit me. Open up. Let me get my pliers.
That's why it matched the scars, huh?
There we go. And there's the jig. that big catfish hit. It's a 1/200th ounce trout magnet jig. Okay, we're gonna get this guy on the stringer. We're gonna take him home for dinner. Thanks for watching.
Well, damn, Nick.